Camel Toe came up in the ninth grade. There was a girl in the ninth grade homeroom that would wear these tight jeans and was sitting there. And her crotch looked like a catcher's mitt. Never seen anything like it, like a bean bag. And I was like, what is that? What is that?
You got that. You got that. Ladies, you got that.
And one day the teacher came late and we was tossing around a baseball in the classroom and one of the other students threw it at the camel toe and she caught it and pulled it out and threw it back.
Two bell peppers in your drawers. You got that.
I never seen anything like it. I've been inspired ever since to do something with camel toe. And at the time, we didn't have a name for it. And one of the students pulled out his dictionary because we didn't have internet at the time in the classroom. And he said, "Hey, I got it. Camel toe." That's how we came up with it.
You got that. McDonald's sign upside down.
Camel toe. We're real proud of that. And they got camel toe jeans now with the padding already come with it. So if you're not born with the package, they got jeans that now when you sit down, the camel toe is already there for you.